people use 5 hoops. Myself, I've used 8 hoops for a couple of years, and I just recently moved up to 10 hoops. But some dancers will use as many as the 27 and 30. Some will only use 5. But Cicilee, I'm not sure how many you use. She uses 12. This year she moved up. Last year she used 10. Now she uses 12. But so pay attention and feel free to clap and show your support for the things that she shows you, and see if you can pick out some of those things that I said. Like, there's probably going to be a butterfly. More than likely, there's going to be a Mickey Mouse in there somewhere. There's going to be a couple eagles. So hope you enjoy, and that's what hoop dance is. And like I said, my name is James Bud Day, and I'm the hoop dance instructor for the Grand Traverse Band.